So guys, we're at Pacific Fitness in Wales. It's last leg session in the UK this year. So yeah, traveling out on Tuesday morning over to Texas. So yeah, me and training partner Sam's just gonna smash it up in this beautiful place.
What's the kit like?
The kit? Yeah. They've got everything here. So everything you can think of, kit-wise, they've got it here. So good opportunity for me to try some new kit. I'm sure I'm gonna like a few pieces and have to purchase a couple of bits for Falcon when I'm back. So yeah, let's get at it.
Yeah. No, it's my knee, it's my knee. From my knee, then.
So I'm kind of thinking like straight point for two flats, that's going to be really hard. I don't know if you want to do that now. No, you want to do that.
So when you want to do it.
I reckon
you're going to go now. Because then if you decide you're too bad for your back, you smell.
Isn't there a chance to get good at it now, isn't it?
Depending on how it feels, maybe just get a few.
I like it how this moves.
Yeah.
It's for what? In it.
Just get a few, it's too light. Oh.
Right there. Three scoops of the hostile intra. Yeah, keep me nice and hydrated and fueled from the workout. Plus it tastes banging, so it's a bonus when it tastes good.
Keep working. 5. Keep working. 6. Good. Keep moving the weight. 7. It's a working set. Back down. 8. 2. 3. Come on. 2 reps. 1, 2. 1. 1.
Sam always call the shots.
He's good at, obviously.
Good at guiding the workout, give him that.
But obviously, he's got a broken back, was it?
Round 4.
Yeah. So we've got to get careful what we do. But generally, it's been alright lately, hasn't it? But we haven't been doing no bone squat.
We don't normally squat, so this kind of routine is not something that we normally use, but it hasn't been too bad until our last set.
Yeah.
Sure, this week, but
just gotta go careful and not take the piss, basically.
Yeah. My fucking truck is just soaked with
guys. Right, so this is heavy set, yeah? 1 rep at a time. No target, just go 1 at a time. Keep your core nice and straight.
Yeah.
Heels on the floor, yeah. But sometimes, when you go down, it's really easy to go like that. Yeah. But, you know what I mean? So, heels on the floor, nice and
handy. Well, I'm doing that too much.
Yeah. 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 No, that's fine. But just make sure at the top level rep, big rep in, nice. Let's just go 1 at a time. Attack this set. This is the top set of it, let's go. In a few weeks we're gonna be on the Olympia stage. Let's go. fucking go. Come on. Explode up. One. Two.
Good. Again.
Driver. Three. Again, come on. Don't give yourself time to think. Up. Again, back down, back down. Come on. Up. Five. Come on. Two more.
Good.
One rep. Let's do one more. One more. Get it! That was a good set.
Need a haircut, man. Well, I got a hat. Saving the haircut just before I go. It's nice and cold down here. It's fucking boiling.
Yeah, but
I'll
beat
you, man. I will.
First one, boy. Come on, boy.
Christmas list, bro.
Yeah, and I want that belt spot as well. So that's like 30 grand there. I think the mezzanine's gonna have to wait.
Hobo.
It's the rough kind of shaggy look.
That night turned into a werewolf.
Okay.
Good growth.
Nice.
He's strong on legs. In your boy.
Got you.
Oh, that's a fucking nanny.
Fucking legs.
Right. Another plate. Top set. On this, it's a proper bit of machinery, isn't it? Like, there's a lot going on. Let's go then.
I squish my fucking tiny bollocks on it, bro.
Yeah,
and they are fucking tiny.
Little dirty racing one.
Ha! Little dirty racing.
One at a time.
Just pin yourself in the seat. Yeah. Pin yourself in with that.
Yep.
Two. Flip the fucking switch, let's go. Three. Good. I guarantee you everyone's training harder than you. Come on, you gotta fucking work. Good. Come on, empty your fucking tank on the set.
Come on! Push!
Big breath in. Reset, let's go. We're gonna get five reps. Five fucking reps, let's go. One. Two. Don't be a fucking bitch. Do the work. Three reps, team. Come on. One.
Yep.
Two.
Come on.
One more. One more rep. Come on. Get it. Drive out. Explode out. Man. Set. Oh, fuck me. Shit, that rod.
Class A service. Damn.
It was like fucking magic.
I reckon you pushed so hard, you pushed your airline further back.
Me that, mate. Oh.
Nice.
12 reps. Let's go. Mate, you're a hairy cunt as well, mate.
Eh?
You're a hairy cunt as well, mate.
Yeah, it is a bit.
Yeah.
You need a haircut, mate.
Yeah, you do.
Fucking horrendous. I shaved, dude. Oh, I've got my throw back already. Shock. Oh. Oh. Love trying new bits of kit. That's why I got no money. But I spend it all on gym equipment.
That's how we spotted you at the Tubo show.
That like, says a lot about a person.
That's some good cash.
Oh shit.
Yeah. There's three standout points. A sick hat, big calves, nice trainer.
Yeah. Look at that stretch as well. Good. Good.
It's annoying that I like gym equipment so much. Like, they're just like torture devices, really, aren't they? It's kind of like, I don't know. I'm not really into fucking gaming or anything like that, but I mean, I don't. I fucking put the PlayStation on for fucking, oh shit at Call of Duty. Fucking hell. My god. As soon as I spawn, I'm dead, dude. Where the fuck did you come from? Like, you knew where I was about to fucking. You know, I'm shit at that. I get bored. Even if I have a smoke, I'm stoned as fuck. You know, I'm like, oh yeah, I'm going on the PlayStation. Yeah, I'm bored. Literally so fucking bored. So yeah, what I do is just like, in my spare time, not that any of you probably want to know what I do in my spare time, but just browse the internet for fucking gym equipment. So when I come somewhere like here, which is also what I'm quite looking forward to in America, is obviously they've got all, you know, different brands of gym equipment and stuff. So yeah, I'll just like look, see what bits there are, see what sort of prices they are, shit like that really. Sad fuck. Yeah, missus like, you always on your phone, who are you chatting to? And I'm like, yeah, gym equipment, just looking at chest press, so yeah. Shit, yeah, sad fuck. So that's legs done. Yeah, last session over here now. Yeah, it was a mainly quad focused session with a lot of pressing. Yeah, about to get some grub now. Get a ISO weigh in first and then one of my meals in.
How long was the drive back?
Drive back's about an hour and a half ish. Yeah. Hopefully the traffic's decent. But yeah. Yeah, so.
It's an hour and a half, it's probably more than 3 hours.
Yeah. As soon as I'm back in the new year, we're definitely gonna be getting a session here again. Probably back by the looks of it. Back or chest. Well, push or pull, or both. Not on the same day, obviously.
You're filming out in the States, yeah?
Yeah, we're gonna get plenty of content out in the States, so yeah, stay tuned guys, and when I'm back we're gonna get a session with Magic Eye himself.
Oh, look out.